January 23rd, 2012. Let's take a four-wheeler ride just for fun.